Welcome to the annual Marquette 2021 Spring Show. Our theme this year is Game On. Be prepared to enjoy seeing the Marquettes, Minicats, and Memorial Dance classes perform a number of routines referencing both classical board games and video games. Before each dance and throughout the show, we will provide you with a few hints on which game performance is next. So get your game on and see how many you know. Now, get ready to throw the dice and collect $200 as you pass go and watch the Marquette show.
Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
On stage next is Minicat Palm. This dance is inspired by the board game Candyland. The Minicats did fantastic at their first ever contest. For their Palm dance, they received the Apex High Point Award, which means it was the highest scoring JV dance of the day. These girls are so supportive of each other and are as sweet as candy. Please welcome to the stage the Minicats performing their Palm dance.
Sweeter than candy.
Lollipop, 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 loll
Up next, the Marquette Dance Officers will perform their Swingin' Officer Novelty routine, themed after the game Golden Tee. The officers have worked so hard on this dance, and their dedication paid off at all of their competitions. At the officer competition in February, these ladies won Best in Class Officer Novelty and Best Overall Novelty. The judges also awarded the dance the most memorable routine of the day. At the team competition later that month, Novelty also won Best Overall and won the Apex High Point Award, meaning that it was the highest scoring routine of the day. These ladies really hit a hole-in-one at these contests. Oh wait, I forgot! I'm late for golf practice! Well, before I go, I might as well watch this awesome dance. Now, sit back and relax as the Marquette Dance Officers transport you to the golf course.
This following dance is a solo by one of our amazing rookies, sophomore Maya Tesai. Maya performed her solo at our competition earlier this year. There, she received third runner-up in the junior solo division. We are so proud of everything she has accomplished, and I am proud to call her my little sister. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy this amazing routine. Good luck, Maya.
I read your face as your unconscious mind continues to work efficiently and effectively at helping you to And as you listen to the sound of my voice consciously, create changes from the inside around your face. Thank you.
Well, I'm slowly waking up to the screaming southern sun, marching straight at me like soldiers through my eyes.
Up next, we have an exciting tap routine based on the childhood favorite video game, Cooking Mama. In case so you didn't know, this routine will be performed by the Marquette Tap Ensemble and was choreographed by the Dance Collective teacher, Lexi Lee. I know this is cheesy, but wait, oh no, I'm toast. I left my cake alone in the oven and now it's burning. Well, I hope you are excited to tap your feet and groove to the beat as this rocking band uses their pots and pans to give everyone a small taste of what they've been cooking up this spring show season. So, without further ado, welcome to the Marquette Kitchen.
Here we go. I got one pot, a metal spoon. What do you got? You got a rhythm tune. You got a pot, spoon, rhythm tune. You got a pot, a spoon, and rhythm tune. Got a little, got a lot, got a musical pot. Now what? Now what? I got pots, pots and pans. I got pots, pots and pans. Yeah, that's the way they like to play. Banging on pots and pans. Yeah, banging on pots and pans. Now another pot, a wooden spoon. What do you got? You got a rhythm tune. You got a pot, pot, two spoon, rhythm tune. You got a two pot, two spoon, two, two, two. Got a little, got a lot, got whatever you got. Why not? Oh yeah, why not? I got pots, pots and pans. I got pots, pots and pans. Yeah, that's the way that I like to play. Banging on pots and pans. Banging those pots and pans. Yeah. I'm slapping you in the middle of the kitchen floor with whatever I find behind the cabinet door. I don't want games and I don't want toys. Just give me some things that can make some noise. Give me pots, pots and pans, a lot of pots, pots and pans. Yeah, that's the way they like to play. Banging on pots and pans, clanging those pots and pans. I'm singing about pots and pans. Now I'm keeping time. We got pots and pans and a rock and roll band. We got pots and pans and a rock and roll band. Yeah, that's the way that we like to play. Banging on pots and pans, yeah. Banging on pots and pans. No, I don't need games and I don't need toys. Just give me those things that can really make noise.
Slender solo.
We got so much going now, what do you think?
Might as well add the kitchen sink.
Ooh, rock and roll, rolling, rocking, rock and roll, rolling, rocking, rock and roll, rolling, rocking. That's the way that we like to play. Banging on pots and pans. Bang on pots and pans.
When you got something that you want to say, you're never gonna find a superior way. You gotta say it with a gush. End of discussion, you're done.
Up next, the Memorial Dance Department will showcase their dance classes and all the hard work that they have put in this year. Students in dance classes receive both a fine arts and a PE credit. This year, we have in-person dance classes 2 through 4 performing a jazz section and an in-person advanced dance class performing a contemporary section. Next year, all dance department students will be able to participate in spring show. These girls work so hard all year and are proud to showcase what they have learned. If you have any questions about the dance department, talk to Miss Brooks or Miss Maddox in the dance room. Now enjoy these fun Pac-Man inspired dances, and don't forget to collect your fruit and watch out for ghosts.
Cause every moment gone, you know I miss you. I'm the question, and you're of course the answer. Just hold me close, boy, cause I'm your tiny dancer. You make me shake and I'm never mistaken, but I can't control myself. Got me calling out for help.
Ask me, someone help me. It's not healthy for me to feel that. Why? Oh, you are making.
Coming up next, we have a spectacular performance that will be sure to grab your attention, Marquette Team Jazz. Team Jazz knocked it out of the park at contests this year, receiving first place in the medium jazz and overall jazz categories. Despite a delayed start, we were able to hit the ground running and get the stance in tip-top shape in no time. We spent countless hours drilling our cleaning at bright and early 6:30 practice in a freezing gym for months. We perfected everything from our nails to our hair and our hips to our heels just for audiences like y'all to enjoy. So, without further ado, give it up for the show-stopping Team Jazz performance.
Do I have your attention? 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 Do I have your attention?
I'm so fierce and I'm feeling myself tonight.
Lights, camera, ready for that action. Lights, camera, ready for that action. Tags, snatching. Designer on designer, it's a habit.
Is you taking notes?
Baby, it's a look. It's a look. It's a look. It's a look. Can you see me? Cause baby, it's a look. It's a look. It's a look. It's a look.
Three, two, one.
Hey, dragon in the middle of the flow. So long it got caught in the dough. Runway ready like whoa. Hey, runway ready like whoa. Hey, I see all my ends on the go. Hey, come get into my new grow.
Hey, conditioner leaving, leaving hair. Conditioner leaving hair. Hair. Conditioner leaving, leaving hair. Conditioner leaving hair.
So what, I got an attitude. I'm gonna have an attitude. So what, I got an attitude. So what, I got an attitude. Attitude, 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 attitude.
Yes, I'm a big deal.
Bone never see on piece of the eyes. The reason why I'm in luxury designs. So she go ahead of time. Listen to the prize. Witness the better.
Work, work. I don't play, I slay. Walk, I strut, 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 and then sashay.
Okay.
My nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels.
My nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips.
Come on, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me, drop for me. I'm so fierce and I'm feeling myself tonight. You stand.
Don't stop.
Up next, the Memorial JV Miniquettes will perform a thrilling contemporary routine based off of the popular video game Call of Duty. Choreographed by Marquette alum Gabby Monson, the Miniquettes will transport everyone onto the battlefield. The Miniquettes have been training all season, and we can't wait to see all of their hard work pay off. So suit up and prepare for battle.
And I go into the ground. I won't go quietly. I'm bringing my crown. When I go into that ground, all they gotta bury me face down.
I've been on the run since I was a boy, but now I'm done running, got another thing coming. Watch my enemies get destroyed. Oh, I got troubles of more than one kind, but I never sleep. Gotta bury me 6 feet deep where the sun don't shine. Thinking that they've won, it's only just begun. When I go into the ground, I'm gonna bury me face down.
And now joining the stage, we have a very special performance from one of our junior lieutenants, Morgan Svoboda. This solo was awarded fourth runner-up in its category and gave everybody chills. On top of her insane dance ability, Morgan also shines as a compassionate and driven leader. She truly acts as a servant teacher, always striving to see everyone reach their full potential. She is fully committed to her team and leads from the heart, while also always having a joke at the ready during hard practices. She's already an incredible leader and role model, and she's only a junior. I can't wait to see all of the amazing things she will accomplish in the future. But for now, let's give a nice, warm welcome to one of my mini twins, the one, the only, Morgan Svoboda.
Hung high and dry, where no one can see, if there's no one to blame. Blame it on me. Storm in the sky, fire in the streets. If there's nothing but pain, put it on me. You are the cold, inescapable proof. You're the evil away in the light. In the truth, your revival began, and your genocide, and I watch in wonder. You are the cold, inescapable proof. You're the evil, the way, in the life, in the truth. Your revival began, and your genocide, and I
How do you make a tissue dance? You put a little boogie in it. Wow, what a dad joke. This next performance features the MVPs of this spring show. These incredible dancers will be dancing with a special group of Marquettes, the Marquette Seniors. In fact, you will be able to see firsthand just who gave these Marquettes their dancing groove. Get ready to twist a little closer to the stage as the Marquette Seniors and their dads shake it up with an impressive twister-themed dance.
Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting, they're twisting the night. Let's twist the one.
Lean up, lean back, lean up, lean back. One, two, three. Now five. Now twist.
They're twisting.
At this time, we are going to recognize our senior Marquettes and managers. Please remain seated.
Allison Lyles is the daughter of Diana and Ben Lyles. Allison is a 3-year Marquette. Allison plans to attend Blinn at A&M in the fall.
Mullen Duty is the daughter of Matthew and Wendy Duty. Mullen is a 3-year Marquette and served as a member of the Spirit Committee her senior year. She will be attending Ouachita Baptist University in the fall.
Taylor Franklin is the daughter of Wendy and Clarence Franklin. Taylor is a 3-year Marquette, and she will be attending University of Texas at Austin in the fall.
Mariana Morin is the daughter of Basilia and Paul Morin. Mariana is a 2-year manager, and she is undecided as to where she will be attending in the fall.
Jessica Wright is the daughter of Jacqueline and John Wright. Jessica is a 3-year Marquette and served as historian her junior year and president her senior year. Jessica plans to attend either TCU, University of Tennessee, Knoxville, Case Western Reserve University, or the University of Miami in the fall.
Sarah Beth Rother is the daughter of Tanya and Jason Rother. Sarah Beth is a 3-year Marquette and served as junior lieutenant her junior year and assistant major her senior year. She will be attending the University of Texas at Austin in the fall.
Sophia Alvarez is the daughter of Stephanie and Rafael Alvarez. Sophia is a 3-year Marquette and served as junior lieutenant her junior year and major her senior year. Sophia will be attending University of Texas at Austin in the fall.
Opening the second act, the Marquette Dance Officers will be performing their high-energy jazz routine themed after the game Trouble. These girls have been working so hard to perfect this dance since September, and they were super successful at both of their competitions. At the officer competition in February, these ladies won Best in Class Officer Jazz and Best Overall Officer Jazz. The dance also received the Apex High Point Award because it was the highest scoring routine of the day. At the team competition later that month, Jazz also won Best in Class and Best Overall Officer Jazz. Congrats, girls, on these amazing results. Please welcome to the stage the Marquette Dance Officers performing their Officer Jazz.
Up
Up next, we have a fan favorite glow stick routine performed by the Memorial Marquettes. This dance is based on the early 2000s hit video game Dance Dance Revolution and is to the song Dance Monkey. Since this routine is performed with glow sticks, all of the lights will dim. Please make sure to power off all cell phone devices to not distract from the routine. Get ready to get wild and go bananas.
It is now time for the major solo, and I am honored to introduce Sofia Alvarez, our 2020-2021 Memorial Marquette major. The name Sofia means wisdom, and I know our team would agree that her parents chose well when they named her. She is our leader and someone that we all look up to so much. There is no doubt that this year presented extra challenges for our team, from managing COVID protocols to a harsh winter storm the week before contest. Leading in times like these takes agility, courage, positivity, and grace. Agility to be able to turn on a dime, and not just on the dance floor. Courage to hold the team to high standards in the earliest hours of the morning. Positivity to keep everyone's spirits up, and the grace to be a leader that all of us can count on to be fair, consistent, and kind. Sofia has shown us all of these qualities and more, and we are so grateful for her leadership. And now, please join me in welcoming our major, Sofia, to the stage for her solo, a lyrical performance to Christina Perry's The Lonely.
My heart.
Performing next are the award-winning Miniquettes. They're here to rock out in their Guitar Hero-themed jazz dance, which placed first in the Ascension Dance Contest in March. They were the JV champions in the jazz category and shake, rattled, and rolled their way to overall grand champion JV team. Way to go, Minis! From their first day trying out as 8th graders to today's performance, this team has grown so much in their dance technique, teamwork, and collaboration, and the overall support for each other. We are so proud of their spirit and how they were able to lift each other up and cheer for their teammates' accomplishments. Get ready to R-O-C-K rock. The Miniquettes are in the house.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Memorial Marquette Spring Show. My name is Jessica Wright, and I am the current president of the Marquettes. I would first like to thank you all for coming out tonight and supporting us. We're so happy to be able to share this bit of normalcy with you in this year of absolute craziness. I'm part of something called the Social Officer Line, and before I describe what a social officer is, I would like to introduce you to five girls who have helped me lead the team this year. First, our Vice President, Alyssa Madriz. Line mom, Lindley Stewart. Historian, Lainey Hampton. Secretary, Sloan Myers. And finally, our social chair, Maddie Olive. As social officers, we have an important role on the team, from our individual things that we do, such as running the Instagram, to making sure our new members are acclimated to the team, we work together throughout the year. Some of our jobs on the team are to coordinate all the social events and make sure everyone's bonding throughout the year and we can have a unified team. Another one of our roles is to decorate the room and make all the decorations for our events and ensure that our theme, such as Game On, is carried on throughout the year. And finally, our most important role is to be the hype line for the team. We want to make sure everyone has a positive attitude and that everyone knows that if they need any help or anything at all, we have open arms for them. So once again, thank you so much for coming out tonight, and thank you, ladies, for helping me lead the team this year. I love you so much, and I'll miss you next year.
Start your engines and get ready to go racing with the Marquettes as they perform their award-winning race car-themed Palm Dance. This dance was inspired by video games like Mario Kart and Need for Speed. The Marquettes have spent countless hours polishing this dance and cannot wait to share it with you tonight. It's almost like these girls were born to be wild. This dance won overall runner-up, a judge's choice award for most memorable dance of the day, and medium group champion at the Ascension Dance Contest on Saturday, February 27th. So buckle up as we get ready to go racing Texas style and join me in welcoming the girls to the stage as they perform their palm dance that will be sure to transport you all the way to Route 66.
Welcome, race fans.
Here we go.
Let's go racing Texas style.
I put my foot down, yeah, that's the way it is.
Yeah.
like we should. We could all be good.
Next up is a young lady by the name of Caroline Noyes. She won the Junior Soloette Contest this year and will be performing her impressive winning solo routine. Caroline is a current miniket who has worked very hard for many years to become the great dancer she is. Good luck, Caroline, and we love you!
If you wouldn't just let me in, who knows what could have been. They tell me to forget, but I don't want to. Your face is all I seem to see. How can I black out you?
Our next routine, the Marquettes will knock it out of the park as they transform the auditorium into a crowded stadium. Choreographed by our own director, Heather Brooks, the Marquettes will perform their hip-hop ensemble based off the football video game Madden. This routine will be receiving 10s across the board with this touchdown of a production. The Marquettes are stepping up to the plate and are ready to bat. On your mark, get set, and get ready for the slam dunk of a performance.
Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready?
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready.
We came here to see Jeff. What you got?
No.
Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Motorsports. Yeah. Put that thing in sports. Shot it bad. Pop a.
When I can just hop in the Porsche, don't do what a hoop. That's not a reliable source. So tell me, have you seen her? Let me wrap my weave up. I'm the trap Selena. Tell me my gasoline.
Can't take it to 10. Pick it up, groove. Every girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got the lips on my shoes.
I know.
I pop up, put it all loose. Speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up. Got me two bitches, I beat it up.
Yeah,
what? They
think
I'm wife and
I'm
leading up. Yeah. Oh, wait. Pints in, call a rock. My brother, put like a sock.
Kicking this thing, I got. I'm down.
Pulling this thing, I got.
feel, how you feel, how you feel. 25 sitting on 25 mil, I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Rest in peace, Mac Dre, I'ma do it for the bay, okay? Getting paid, we'll holler whenever that stop. My team good, we don't really need a mascot. Tell Tune Light One, pass it like a relay. YMCMB, more YMCA. Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto, get YOLO. And we bout it every day, every day, every day. They be sitting on the bench, but we don't really play. Every day, every day, what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real, what's up?
Next, the dance officers will perform their lyrical dance, inspired by the board game Sorry. The officers had an amazing contest season. They received first runner-up at their officer contest and were the medium officer group champion at their team contest. From screaming animal noises to be able to get through their dances to dressing each other up in old costumes, the officers have grown so close throughout the year. These girls always found time to have fun together and cannot believe this incredible year is coming to an end. Please give it up for the officers as they perform as an officer line for the last time.
chased your curls for months, it seems. Don't realize how mean I can be. Cause I can sometimes treat the people that I love like jewelry. Cause I can change my mind each day. I didn't mean to try you on, but I still know your birthday and your mother's favorite song. So I'm sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry that I can't believe that anybody ever really starts to fall in love with me. Sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry I could be so blind. Didn't mean to leave you and all of the things that we had behind. Fall in love with me. Sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry I could be so blind. Didn't mean to leave you and all of the things that we had behind. And someone will love you. Someone will love you. Someone will love you. But someone isn't me. And someone will love you. Someone will love you. Someone will love you. But someone isn't me.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard. Yeah.
everybody. I'm Sophia Alvarez, and I'm the 2020 to 2021 Marquette major. I'm so grateful we were able to push through COVID guidelines and put this show on for y'all tonight, but I'm even more thankful that each of y'all chose to spend your Friday night with us. This year has been a whirlwind and has definitely presented difficulties, but luckily we've had the most incredible crew to help us through it. First and foremost, I would like to introduce my fantastic dance officers who have been my literal lifesavers this year. First up, Assistant Major Sarah Beth Rother. Junior Lieutenant Anna Graber. Junior Lieutenant Elizabeth Jackson. And Junior Lieutenant Morgan Spavoda. This year would not have gone half as smooth if I didn't have y'all by my side. These girls are always more than willing to help and truly care for each and every teammate. And these juniors sure have given me and Sarah Beth a run for our money, and I can't even begin to imagine all of the incredible things they'll do for the team next year. Next up, I'd like to give a huge shout out to Mrs. Suzanne Stiles, our spring show chair. Without you, this show would literally be non-existent, so we're so grateful for you and all your hard work. Next, I'd like to introduce our current managers, Mariana and Sophia, who are at every football game fully prepared to help us with whatever we needed. And please join me in welcoming our incoming managers, Shaylee and Victoria, who have been such a huge help getting us ready for the show this week. Lastly, this year would not have been possible without our fearless directors, Mrs. Heather Brooks and Mrs. Carrie Maddox. They have led with compassion and determination and never settle for less than our full potential. We are so lucky to have such strong and positive female role models in our lives, and I'm eternally grateful for the opportunity to work under them. Okay, my long list of thanking is over, but I'm just going to say one more thing before we take that stage one last time. Following the final dance, we kindly ask y'all to exit using the aisle to the left of your section, starting with the people in the back of the auditorium, all the way to the people in the front, right in front of me. I know y'all are probably tired of hearing me speak, so I'm going to stop talking now and head backstage before the final dance. But once again, thank y'all so much for coming and supporting us. It means everything and more.
So, here we are, the bittersweet moment that we've all been waiting for. Thank you all for being here tonight. So much hard work and dedication has gone into this show, and we are so glad that you were able to be here to celebrate the end of a strange but rewarding year with us. After not being able to perform in spring show last year, none of us take the ability to perform for you tonight for granted. I'll try not to get too sappy here, but there is a universal truth we all have to face, whether we want to or not. Eventually, everything must come to an end. Even though some of us are leaving and that hurts, there will always be people who are so much a part of us that they'll be with us no matter what. So as the seniors hang up their hats and we put on our boots to dance together one last time, we can't help but be immensely grateful for all the amazing people that have surrounded and supported us throughout the craziness of this year. This team has worked together and bettered themselves through the grit, perseverance, determination, sisterhood, laughter, and joy that we have all shared. So please join me in giving a big round of applause to the 2020-2021 Memorial Marquettes as they hit the stage for the last time to perform finale.